are going to talk about three different types of energy. First, potential energy. Second, kinetic energy. And third, gravitational energy.
This is potential energy because I'm standing up here and there's something lower than me, the ground. And even if I'm standing up here, the gravity is pulling me. And this is kinetic energy because I just jumped down from the bench and there's nothing higher and lower than me. And this was a big movement, so it was a kinetic energy.